started cleaning up the mess. How many souls departed is anybody's guess. They're already proposing that they turn it up a notch. The time they were imposing a never tighter watch. Terrorists everywhere, by which they do not mean Norwegians with blonde hair or American Marines. The fighter planes, all of those who die when the bombs rain down from way up in the sky. If you bomb somebody, they might just bomb you back. The pundits on the TV will talk of integration. Most of them will agree there's too much immigration. They'll talk of social policies, things they should have done before. Whatever you say, don't mention the war. If you bomb somebody, they might just bomb you back. They'll cry out for more cops and laws against encryption. Time to pull out all the stops of every description. Time to torture suspects, send them back from where they came. And life goes as you'd expect in the imperial game. They'll say that now we must strengthen our will. We mustn't bow down to those we kill, to those we maim, to the countries lost. Don't mention their names or the cost. If you bomb somebody, they might just bomb you back. If you bomb somebody, they might just bomb you back.